Welcome to my channel. Today I'll be showing you how to draw the development of a frustum of a cylinder, which this is the circumference of this cylinder, and this is the development of the frustum of this cylinder. Welcome to my channel. Today I'll be drawing a development of a frustum of a cylinder. I'll be drawing the cylinder. The cylinder has its base radius of 2 cm. Line, and then to get the height of the cylinder, which is 5 cm. Now this point, then from here I mark another point 5 cm. So the cylinder has a frustum with an angle of 45 degrees. That's the point. What I'll do next is to project these points 5 and 7 upwards, 4 and 8, 2, 10 and 1 and 11 upwards. Which it cuts the first shoe. I'll draw a horizontal line across . I'll mark the point at which I start my development. This point 0. This is my divider to get this point. I'll use it to mark 12 points at this at 0, which is also 12. This point, make a point at 1, which is this. Also mark a point at 2, the same thing at 2, at 3, after that, I'll draw my outline. And I'm done.